Hello, hello, welcome. We are doing, as you can see, we're doing the level 8 Bard quest. It's the capstone of the Bard storyline overall in the game, since there are no level 90 quests other than the role quests now. So the level 80 quests are pretty much just run around talking to people related to the storyline of that job and getting a nice little cutscene. The Dark Knight one was actually pretty cool because you got to see your other self. And Frey straight up tells, the player, the warrior alike that the what was it? Simulacrum called Esteem is not Frey. Okay, so where is he? Archer's Guild. Okay, honestly, that makes sense. Damn, how did Jehanto get here so fast? Also, we've already gone ahead and gotten our artifact gear. So we'll be taking a look at it as usual. Okay, so we gotta go to the East Shroud. Oh, cool, he's right over here. Don't even need to get the mount. Let's see where. Okay, there it is, over here. Cool, we found him. Thank you. Okay, so we gotta go to the airship landing now. So this is calling back to the physical DPS role quest from Shadowbringers. And now we talk again. Cool, we got a new chapter, new game plus, and achievement. So I don't think I ever commented about it, but the Bard's Tale is actually really cheeky because obviously it's, you know, referencing, you know, the Bard growth and everything, but A Bard's Tale is actually an old school computer RPG series made by Interplay Entertainment. Let's see, that's not it. Yeah, here we go. Ah, and it gives a title. Cool. As you can see, we've been a little bit busy. So, now we can take a look at the Bardio. Let's move up here so we can get better vision. Okay, right around here is fine. Wait, that's not the right one. There we go. Can't say I'm a fan. Definitely looks more like a D&D bard than it does a Final Fantasy one. If that makes any kind of sense. I do like the hat though. Like, the hat is really nice. And I suppose the boots to a degree. Okay, let's look at the weapon. Not a fan of the weapon. You know, if you look at brilliance, that is this honestly cool looking weapon right there, see? So, honestly, I had Artifact 80, 80 gear. I think I only like the hat. And maybe the boots. But, rest, not too much of a fan. I'm sure it works for some glams or something, but I just can't get with it, for the most part. Definitely go for the relic weapon instead of that. Anyway, that's it for Bard. Thanks for watching. See you next time.